Nashville without 1029 The Boss. Well, it's still Nashville, only a lot less cool. Nashville's rock station, 1029 The Boss.